Hello everyone! Welcome back for more Let's Play Retro Game Challenge, Wadia Quest Edition. So, it turns out I really should have gone down here first. So let's go down here real quick, because there are a few things we actually should grab. Let's see. There's not a ton. A couple of items here we want. Like that elixir. And like this. Evil shield. That's what I thought. Okay. And the encounter rate bumps up. Give you a bigger boost. Whoa. So let's kill you now. Okay. And that's why we should have come down here first, because all that stuff, there are no ways to go around here. Ow.
Whoa, what? Easy!
Ow. That was uncalled for. Let's go ahead and use a Naga Pint. And you can heal yourself, too. That was just rude.
What? Whoa.
Okay. Why did you change my pattern there? Come on. Yep, that's a, that is a downgrade. So now let's go back to the northeast here. Now that we've completely robbed that place of all treasure. And just in case you're wondering, yes, between videos I did go back up and heal. Do that off camera. Between every video I can. I don't know if I'm going to want to do it again, because I don't like going through this next area. At least not that much, huh? Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see here. Got that. You know what? You are an upgrade. That would be nice, but I want weak. I want weak in you. We're gonna do this. Okay, now you are going to start that. Come on, heal team. And keep weakening that thing down.
Yeah.
There we go. That actually is an upgrade. So that's nice. Head this way. Pretty sure I've got all the treasure. It's just goody.
Hey.
Plenty of these to go around. Use these cheap healing items here. Okay, let's see. Yeah. That's what I was looking for right there. Walked right by it. Darn it. Chest right here waiting for us. Indeed, there is. Not this. Eh, it's not an anagram of anything. Where is it? There it is. And it is an increase. Wow. Getting so much evil stuff here. Imagine my warrior's kind of a. Got evil look to them. Be kind of interesting if they would actually put that in there, huh? Okay. Let's go back this way. If I'm not mistaken, this is the way. Again? Please stop using Dynow. It's rude. not really the most effective fighting strategy either. It's just really annoying to me.
Alright! Easy!
Let's see. Did I want to go... Yep, there's the chest I was looking for. One of them. In case you're wondering, we are kinda close to the end of this dungeon. I've already got one of you, I don't need another. Out of it. Not much of one, but a boost.
I'm tired.
So take a nap and shut up. Choice which way to go, which makes it easy. And we shouldn't have any pits here. That's a healing item. I don't remember using it. Even better. Back the way we came. Can you imagine what would happen if these fights were actually, you know, difficult? If I hadn't ground out a ton of levels and a ton of experience between videos? Can you imagine what would happen if these were actually hard fights? If I actually had to think and strategize and plan and actually take care of what I do instead of just letting Turbo Fire take me through just every battle. Not most battles. Don't have to deal with the pools down this deep. I don't think I do anyway.
Whoa.
actually need people that were that are here with me to talk during these parts. JRPGs are just not the most fascinating things. They're definitely one of those more fun to play than to watch things. Okay, yeah, that's right. Especially when I keep taking the wrong paths. I want to get down to the next floor before I cut the video. Freaking chimeras. Chimeras. Abominations of nature. Okay, now if I am not mistaken, I don't want to go. Which way did I want to go? You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and call this a video here, do a little bit more scouting, making sure I'm headed the right way, make sure I don't have to backtrack again. And I'm gonna go up and heal and all that good stuff. So, when we return, we continue. Yeah, I think we'll finish this out, too. I think we'll finish this section out, too, when we return. So anyway, take care, folks. See you later.